Bookworms are going to be reading Zoom, written by Robert Munsch, illustrated by Michael Marchenko. When her mother came to pick her up at school, Loretta said, "Look at this ratty old wheelchair. I've had it since forever. I need a new wheelchair." "Guess what?" said her mother. "We're getting one today. I wanted it to be a surprise." So they went to the wheelchair store to get a nice new wheelchair. Loretta's mother said, "How about this? Look at this. A nice new 5-speed wheelchair." Loretta rode the wheelchair around the store. Zoom, 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 and said, "Too slow." Then Loretta's mother said, "Well, how about this? Look at this. A nice new 10-speed wheelchair." Loretta rode the wheelchair around the store. Zoom, 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 and said, "Too slow." Then Loretta's mother said, "Well, how about this? Look at this. A nice new 15-speed wheelchair. It's fantastic. It's purple, green, and yellow. It costs lots and lots of money." Loretta rode the wheelchair around the store really fast. Zoom, 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 and said, "Too slow." Her mother said, "Well, what sort of wheelchair do you want?" Loretta went way in the back of the store and said, "This is what I want. A nice new 92-speed black, silver, and red dirt bike wheelchair." "Oh no," said her mother. "It costs too much money. It goes too fast. You are too little for a wheelchair like that." The lady from the store came over and said, "Take it home for a day. Give it a try for free. See if you like it." "Wow," said Loretta. "We can try it for a day, and it will not even cost any money. Please?" "Oh, all right," said her mother. When they got home, Loretta put the wheelchair in first gear and rode up and down the driveway. Zoom! But first gear was very slow, so she put it in 10th gear and went zoom. That was still too slow, so she put it into 20th gear and went really fast. Zoom! And crashed into her brother. He said, "Loretta, if you're going to go so fast, don't go on the driveway, go on the road." "Okay, okay, okay," said Loretta. "I'll go on the road." Loretta went out to the road, put her wheelchair into 92nd gear and went zoom as fast as she could. A police car came up beside Loretta. The police officer rolled down the window and yelled, "Hey kid, pull over, you're speeding." Loretta pulled over and the police officer gave her a $100 ticket for speeding. He tied her right to her wrist. Then he said, "Go home, kid. You shouldn't even be on the road at all." Loretta went home saying, "Oh, I'm in trouble. Oh, I'm in trouble. Oh, I'm in trouble." When she got home, her mother said, "Why, Loretta, what's that on your wrist? It's a ticket, said Loretta. Oh, said her mother. Is it a ticket to a movie? No, said Loretta. Is it a ticket to a hockey game? No, said Loretta. Is it a ticket to a baseball game? No, said Loretta. It's a $100 speeding ticket for speeding in my wheelchair. Oh, no, said her mother. This is terrible. What will your father say? What will your grandmother say? What will the neighbors say? You know how mothers do that. Well, she did it for a long, long time. Finally, it was dinner time. Loretta's father said, That wheelchair is too fast. We are going to have to take it back. Yes, said Loretta's mother. That wheelchair is too fast. We are going to have to take it back. Meanwhile, Loretta's older brother was trying to talk on the phone, argue with Loretta, feed the dog, and use his fork all at the same time. He stuck the fork right through his finger. Loretta's mother yelled, Blood! Loretta's father yelled, Blood! Loretta said, This house is going crazy. They all ran out to the car. Loretta's father turned the key, but the car wouldn't start. Oh, no! Yelled Loretta's mother. How are we going to get him to the hospital? Don't worry, said Loretta. I'll take him in my wheelchair. She pulled her brother onto her lap and went down the street in 92nd gear. Zoom! As fast as she could go. Same police officer came up beside her. Loretta pointed at her brother and yelled, Blood! So the police car went with Loretta all the way to the hospital. Loretta drove in and gave her brother to the doctor, and the doctor sewed up her brother's finger. Then they went all the way home and knocked on the door. Blam, 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 blam. Her mother said, Oh, Loretta, you saved your brother. Her father said, You saved your brother. You couldn't have done it without your wheelchair. Loretta, you can keep the wheelchair. Well, said Loretta, thank you very much. It's a very nice wheelchair, but I don't want that wheelchair anymore. Oh, no, said her mother. Oh, no, said her father. What's the matter with the wheelchair? Well, said Loretta, it's too slow. That was today's video. I hope you like it. Please like and subscribe and comment down below what your favorite part of the book was. That's it for now. Bye!